how to get a good sound, you have to be thinking about what you want to hear first.
If I go just to the back pickup, it's going to sound thinner.
If you're going to be doing a bunch of harmonics, you probably want to put one pickup or the other pickup on full.
So you have to think about these. You have to think about what you're going to play, you know, how you want to play it. In your head, if you're hearing...
a very thin kind of sound, then it's perfect.